It's been 25 years since we've seen new terrain open in this mountain paradise, making this a new era for Lake Louise Ski Resort. We are excited to announce that Westpool is now open. This powder playground opens up 480 acres of new skiable terrain. Accessed from the summit chair, also brand new this season, you can look forward to open powder bowls, laps of endless gladed ski areas, steep trees, tasty powder pockets, and of course, the Rockies' famous champagne powder.
Hi, my name's Dave Patch. I'm the head forecaster here at Lake Louise Ski Resort, and just want to talk to you a little bit about Westpool and our amazing terrain expansion and what you might encounter when you're coming for your first time to ski this wonderful new terrain. So for this season, when you enter the Westpool terrain expansion, you're going to come to some new signage. Now, Westpool is going to be an avalanche control area. And so what that means is this terrain will open or close as the avalanche risk is deemed safe enough for you to travel in that area. So when you're entering into the Westpool terrain expansion, you want to make sure that the avalanche signs are in the caution position and that you're entering through a gate that's open. If the gate is closed, do not go into the area. We've gone to great efforts this season to ensure that there's gates strategically placed along the line that allow you to get to the top of all the skiable lines. So there shouldn't be any reason for you to have to duck under a rope to enter into the Westpool terrain expansion. When you're entering Westpool, make sure you orient yourself to our wayfinding signs. They'll give you a lot of great information about run choice, run names, and also some unmarked hazards that exist when you're going into this terrain. We recommend for all skiers and riders that they carry avalanche safety gear. And also important to this, you go into this terrain with a partner. This terrain closes at 3 o'clock, and we really want to make sure people do not enter into this zone because Westpool is an extremely large area, and we really want to be thorough in our sweeping to make sure no one's in it. If this terrain is closed to public access, there's no reason you need to be traveling through this terrain. I'm really excited to offer this new terrain to you for this season. Just ski cautiously out there on your first few laps and really just have a good time and enjoy the great new ski product that we have to offer.
We are incredibly excited about this season and can't wait to share this new part of the mountain with you. For all the latest info and updates, visit skilouise.com. I'm Sarah, catch you on the slopes.